Hey guys, Tatsukla here with Skyward Sword. We're gonna continue on. Looks like he was about to fall out of the chair. Okay, let's see. Save. I forgot to do that off camera. Great. Lols. It doesn't matter. Okay, let's see. Over there. One committed suicide. He jumped off. Curious what a noise in the background was. It's someone in their truck turned on. Alright. Really want that god in this cube. Hopefully it expands over there at least far enough. Yep. There we go. It's impossible to grow it here, but we know where to put it now. You know, there's that spot in the sealed sealed temple, whatever. Go back there, go back in time, go plant it, go back out. But now we got this. Got that out of the way. Damn it. Wonder if I can hit him with just my slingshot. Well, actually, let's just use our beetle. It's pointless trying to do that with our slingshot. Which is barely used, you know? Barely used. It has its uses, it's just... like we saw the volcano, it stuns. But since you have bow and arrow, it's like, there's no point. Consider a backup, you know, most of the time. Save and fly to soul grounds, and I predict we'll have to fight that monster again. Fun, huh? How many videos over that monster? We need Oh man. Wonder where this thing appears. Oh, it takes over that spot. It's kind of weird. Also, oh, it appeared over there. I thought we got that one already. No, I don't think I found it, that's the thing. Automatically does it, I think. Nothing's appearing. Okay, they're just butterflies, okay. Anything special for you? Apparently it's back. I guess they come back every so often. Soul lady. Oh, here she is. I guess so. We don't need to fight the monster yet again. I bet they're just gonna make us fight it again before we go anywhere further. In the future, of course. All right, we put the ceiling right there. Oop, wrong end. You notice this end? It's glowing on this end. On the other time period, it's glowing on this end. Interesting. It's in temporal flux. I know he's not a mean bully anymore. Is that? Oh, those things, huh? Those are the where were attacking me earlier, huh? Okay, it stayed on. Interesting. It just jumps over all the onto the. You know, it'd be funny if it went over the edge. Mm. Oh my god, so we're gonna get, that's how we're gonna get more. Just saved. Oh my god. I really enjoyed this fight. Imprison. Yeah, this one's pretty fun too. But I know this one's easy. That's pretty cool. Kind of, they brought something similar to in Majora's Mask. I wonder if he's here during the this. Huh. He's not here anymore during this period or present time. Pretty interesting, that's pretty cool. If you want to play your harder version, because you can't apparently use your pouch items. Which I have no fairies, good thing I didn't choose to do it. But that is pretty cool. Great, a good feature right there, in case you want to challenge yourself in boss battles and stuff. Anyways, see you guys in the next episode. Bye.